Getting ready, Rich with Mustang Connection. Thanks for stopping by, and I'm at Barrett-Jackson, March 21. I just saw all these premium cars go across the lot on Saturday primetime. I'm going to do lots of videos, so make sure and stay tuned. Thank you so much for watching. Hope all of you are doing well. Lots of videos, lots of content coming up. Very excited about that, so please subscribe. Make sure your thumbs up and share Mustang Connection with your friends and family. So long.
Okay, here is Shelby Row. There are less cars this year simply because we are in March, not in January, but the quality is at the typical level, which is over the top here at Barrett-Jackson. They get the finest examples, some of the finest examples in all of collector cardom here at the show. So, and it is a show. It's not just an auction. It's a spectacle, really. But what makes this one special, as you can see here, this is saying this is the very first to ever be awarded the MCA Authenticity Award for a 65 GT350. So it's a gold car. This is the creme de la creme. And the 65 market is red hot for GT350s. It's the purest iteration they consider of the early cars, simply because this is when Carroll had his greatest hand in making the cars. It was definitely the 65s. But also a very limited production, and only coming prepped, you know, a certain way. No automatics, things like that, and all of them being white-blue. Color didn't come until 66, and even then, it wasn't until later in the year, so. This one's got the Cragars on it, the specific Cragars for this year, which was an option. They didn't all come that way. That's a beautiful car. Shows you the restoration right there. This was actually found by Gas Monkey Garage, amazingly.
Well, here it is. I might as well tell you about this car. This is mine. Has a great story to it. This is a barn find that after buying it, we decided that we wanted to do the finest restoration ever done to a GT350 ever. We achieved that. John Brown restored it. It won the Triple Crown, and then at the end, it won the Mustang Club of America Authenticity Award, the first GT350 ever to win that. It has to have 99% of the original parts, not NOS parts, the parts that it came out of the hangar at Shelby America with. This car is the best of the best. Still has the black California plates on it. It was sold at Huntington Beach. Prior to that, it was a Shelby press car. Very great provenance, low mileage, still has the original interior in it. When we restored it, we tried to leave as much of the original parts. It is absolutely the finest GT350 on the planet. And the only reason I'm selling it is I love to drive all my cars, and I don't think I should take this one out and drive it. Just knowing myself.
All right, here we go. I'm heading in the putty pan, hammer down it on him here. I've seen you do it. I'm heading in the putty pan, hammer down it on him here. To get a putty pan, 70, give 100. I have 150, down 2. And 200,000 on it, out of it, to get down 250. And 250,000 on it, out of it, to get down 300. And 300,000 on it, 3, now 50. And 350,000 on it, out of it, to get down 4. And 400,000 on it. And 400,000 on it, down 50. And 450,000 on it, down 5. And 500,000 on it. And 555. And 500,000 on it, out of it, to get down 500,000 on it, now half. Hey, 550, now 600. And 550, now 600,000 on it. And 600,000 on it, out of it, to get down 600,000 on it. Hey, 600,000 on it, now 50. And 650, now 700. And 700,000 on it, out of it, to get down 777. And 700,000 on it. And 70, get down 70, get down 700,000 on it, out of it, to get down 80, to get down 700. And 7, now 50. And 750, and 750. And 750,000 on it, out of it, to get down 80, to get down 40, want to pay. And 750,000 on it, out of it, to get down 40, pay, pay, trade, trade, 750.
Ladies and gentlemen, nobody can tell you any more about it than the man right here. No expense spared. Craig, I'm sure you're going to want to talk about what you spent on the thing.
Some of the parts on it, the oil filter, never was sold. Somebody, as John said, had to take it out of the factory in a lunch pail or something.
$75,000 on the internet.
Well, whoever it is, you bought a fantastic car.